first few corners.
It's race time.
Before the race has even started.
And I am in P1, Sebastian, P1, which is rare.
Current forecast is 5 or 10 more minutes of rain before it dries up. Inters look like the best tire for now. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tyres. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. out, reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
This lap. Keep an eye on your distance.
distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Thank you.
3. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. soft. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was 1:08.4. We're dropping back by a second per lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. They're on hard softs. Their tyres are 11 laps old. Their time last lap was 1:08.4. They have a time penalty of 3.0. In this lap, rush now. complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Deployment. laps off. The timed last lap was a 7.6. They have a time penalty of 6.0.
Zero.
last incident. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The car behind is driven back by about 3/10 a lap. They're on fresh inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:16.1. You're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:15.1. They have a time penalty of 3.0. These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rain. Inters look like the best tyre for now.
Yeah, quite a lot of those penalties were bullshit. I can appeal enough of the warnings anyway, I'm pretty sure, because at least one I gained no advantage from, which was, I can't remember what lap it was, but I went wide of a hairpin and got a penalty, got a warning for going across the runoff to get back onto the track, which, you know, that's what you're meant to do. It's therefore if you have gone off track and need to get back on, so Yeah. So, yeah, I'm definitely pinning that. Yeah, overall, a bit annoying, but Pazin could have a better strategy. Which, props to him, worked out better. Second rainstorm just didn't come in time, unfortunately. Yeah, that's not going to be fun to have to do. It's going to take such a long time. Hey, Jesus. Okay, right, well. Okay, right, race director. Instance me. Alright, so. Jesus Christ, Azure. Okay, right, that's done, so now end recording.